A chart or a graph which uses picture to represent data is called pictograph. In this video, we will see how to create a pictograph in Excel. I am Ajay Anand. Welcome to Excel and CAD. We have an interesting set of data here. Names of some Marvel superheroes are listed in the column B, and the number of apples with each one of them are listed in the adjacent column. Iron Man has 3 apples. Captain America has 10, and so on. To create a pictograph from this data, that is an Excel chart displaying the exact number of apples listed against each superhero, select the data, go to Insert tab, insert a bar chart. Now we have a bar chart representing the number of apples. To replace these bars with that many apples present in the source data, right click on any of the bar, select Format Data Series. In the task pane called Format Data Series, click on Fill and Line. Fill. Select the radio button for Picture or Texture Fill. Click on Insert button under the heading Picture Source. From the dialog box for Insert Pictures, select Online Pictures. This new dialog box called Online Pictures is a kind of search engine supported by Bing. For the pictures or pictures of Apple, type in Apple in the search box and press the Enter key. From the search results, that is from hundreds of pictures of Apple, select the picture that you want to see in the chart. Click on Insert. The selected picture has replaced the fill color of the bar, but right now it doesn't look good. For displaying the exact number of apples present in the source data, and that too in a proper scale, scroll down in the task pane called Format Data Series. Right now the option called Stretch is active. Select the radio button against the label Stack and Scale With. Now in the chart, we have that many apples listed in the source data. To adjust the height of the pictures, click on Series Options. Decrease the value for Gap Width. Now about the order of axis labels. When it comes to axis labels of a bar chart, the items listed in the source data are displayed in its reverse order by default. To reverse this order, I mean to display the items in the correct order, right click on Vertical Axis Labels, Format Axis. Mark the checkbox against the label Categories in Reverse Order. Now the items in the vertical axis labels have the same order of the source data. Now let's update the numbers in the source data. I will change the number of apples against Iron Man from 3 to 5. Once again, 3 for Hulk. And suppose you want to change the picture of apple and use some other object, right click on the bar, Format Data Series, Fill and Line, Insert, Online Pictures. Type in the name of the object into the search bar. To change the picture of apple with that of carrot, type in carrot in the search bar and press the Enter key. Select a picture from the search results. Insert. Apples in our chart are now replaced with carrots. Once again, I am modifying the source data, and you can see the chart is updated for that change. Hope you enjoyed the video about Pictograph in Excel. For feedback and discussion, please make use of the comment section. And those who are visiting this channel for the first time, subscribe and press the bell icon so that you won't miss anything. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.